excited about this game because we're really bringing a lot of new innovations to the genre. A lot of elements classic to SimCity, like simulation, like cause and effect, that players of Facebook games typically haven't seen before. And we're going to weave that in into a much more accessible and delightful package.
This game is going to bring millions of Facebook players to the granddaddy of city-building games, SimCity.
In SimCity Social, you can create big, beautiful cities that are filled with life. This is a city that will push back and react to you as a mayor. When you enter the game and build your first home, you're actually not building a physical house. You're actually putting down a housing zone. And as you manage your city and expand your city differently, that house will grow and evolve automatically to become bigger houses, mansions, condos, and even sky rises.
The second thing is the surprising elements that are going to jump out at you. What I mean by that is, when you play through the game, it's going to push back at you. It's something that other city building games just have never done before. So you're going to see a live and vibrant city.
I would say the biggest difference is that it's not just a city building game. It's a city building game that also lets you be a mayor. So there's an element of city management involved that I think will make the game quite fun.
Say a fire breaks out, Sims are going to panic and they're gonna let you know that they don't like that there's a fire in their city.
So as your city becomes bigger and bigger, you'll unlock various issues that cities might face, that real cities might face. And you'll have to build out your city in a different way to be able to handle these events. We really enable the players to build cities that map to their own personalities. If you pride yourself being an industrial tycoon, you can create monstrous looking cities filled with dirty factories that are super efficient and produce tons of materials.
Say I go through and I've built a city that looks like Los Angeles, a big sprawling urban paradise, and then I go visit my friend's city and notice that he condensed everything together and built these giant skyscrapers that look like New York, which two look just completely different. It's really up to the player to decide on what they want to build.
One of the other elements that we're introducing is the ability to leave gifts in your friend's cities.
You're also able to do nefarious things like send a flock of birds over to poop on your friend's city. There's other things that players will look and play through this game that have played through the previous SimCity versions and look and go, wow, I can't believe they've incorporated this. I can't believe they incorporated that. I can't give away too much though, because you need to play the game.